सभी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इसमें खमोश हैं, वो दलितों और किसानों की लड़ाई कराना चाहते हैं।
जो राजनीतिक पार्टी हैं उनसे किसी से हमको उम्मीद नहीं है।
वोट किसको दोगी भाई?
किसी को नहीं देंगे।
हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर कमिंग टू यू फ्रॉम आउटसाइड द गोल्डन टेंपल इन अमृतसर, द सीट ऑफ द सिख रिलीजन एंड द सोल ऑफ इट्स इगैलिटेरियन वैल्यूज, ऑल्सो अ स्टैंडिंग पैराडॉक्स इन अ स्टेट वेयर 32% ऑफ इट्स दलित्स, द लार्जेस्ट इन एनी स्टेट, स्टिल रिमेन लैंडलेस, पावरलेस एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड अगेंस्ट।
Divided among 39 scheduled castes, the Dalits of Punjab are a fractured demographic and not really a force to reckon with.
But things are changing. Dalits are increasingly becoming more assertive through social movements and provocative songs.
सभी के पास चमड़ी भी है, मांस भी है, रक्त भी है। इन तीन चीजों के सुमेल से एक इंसान बना है।
In this edition of Reporters Project, Shreya and I are traveling over 1,000 kilometers across the Doaba and Malwa regions to get you the story of Dalits, why they are a lost cause and perhaps a missed opportunity.
1947 se azad ho gaye, lekin hum azad desh ke gulam log hain. Hunde asle de naalo baat danger chamar hai ge, asle de naalo baat danger chamar, sachi asle de naalo baat danger chamar.
So sabhi di gall kehnde aa
She's the youngest face of Dalit assertion in Punjab. The voice behind the chart-busting number, Danger Chamar. And she has a story to tell.
मेरी क्लासमेट थी एक, लाइक वैसे हेलो हाई तक था, तो उसने कहा कि मुझे एक सवाल पूछना है आपसे कि आप किस कास्ट से बिलोंग करते हो। मैंने कहा मैं रविदासिया कम्युनिटी से हूँ। अच्छा, रविदासिया वो जो चमार होते हैं? मैंने कहा हाँ वही। अरे यार, चमार बड़े डेंजर होते हैं।
With over 4 lakh YouTube views and a sequel shot in February last year, this 18-year-old is a favorite at Dalit religious congregations, especially that of her own subcaste, the Ravidasias. She wears her identity as a badge of honor and often deconstructs it for her audience.
Chamar ka main meaning hai cha se chamdi, ma se maas aur ra se rakt. Sabhi ke paas chamdi bhi hai, maas bhi hai, rakt bhi hai. Aur in teen cheezon ke sumel se ek insaan bana hai.
At her recording studio in the narrow bylanes of Jalandhar, Gini is pitching to take her next big step. Bollywood. Her pop philosophy is about freedom and equality. She doesn't want to be known as the girl who only sings caste songs.
ऐसा चाहूँ राज में जहाँ मिले सबन को अन्न, छोट बड़े सब समवसे रविदास रहे परसन.
माही's aggression is a rarity in a state where Dalits are still struggling to claim their right to the most precious resource of them all, land. Though Dalits constitute 33% of the rural landscape in Punjab, less than 3% own land. The law does give them the right to buy a third of the panchayati land in villages, but the traditional landowners, that's the Jat Sikhs, are simply not willing to give up their oppressive stronghold. This is what it led to on the 5th of October last year. Jhalur village in the Sangrur district erupted after Dalits protested the fielding of a dummy Valmiki candidate by a rich farmer to buy panchayati land. Soon upper caste men descended on them with axes and stones and abuses. What followed was 3 hours of mayhem that saw Dalit property being destroyed and their women molested and groped. Kuldeep Kaur was one of them.
Unke ladke hain, mard hain, bade bade, wo hamare samne
वो आपका बदन है जो वो निकाल कर खड़ते हैं, कपड़े निकाल कर, हमारा ये पकड़ो हमारा वो पकड़ो, ऐसे बोलते हैं, गंदी गंदी गाली देते हैं।
पुलिस क्या कर रही थी आप?
उन्होंने गंदे साथ बोले, साढ़े सामने नंगे हो के पेशाब करे उन्होंने।
Things have only gotten worse from then on. The upper caste Sikhs, a traditional vote bank of the Akalis, have banned Dalits from tilling their field. They've also stopped buying milk from people like Kuldeep or selling her fodder for her cattle. The isolation is complete, says Balwinder Singh. His mother, Gurdev Kaur's leg, was hacked off by the mob on the day of the riots. She died a month later.
एक घंटा वो तड़पती रही, ये हमारे को पानी दे दो, बीजा हमारे को बिल्कुल ख़त्म कर दो। लॉशमेंट गुरुघर में लॉशमेंट की गई भी किसी भी पेशेंट को बाहर नहीं निकलने देना चाहिए, तो ना बाहर से कोई आना चाहिए। SHO ने ये बात उनसे पूछी भी जो उनके मेन लीडर हैं वो ख़त्म कर दिए, वो कहते जी हमने नहीं किए, एक माता का बार किया है, एक माता को जख्म किया है।
As he walks down the 6 hectares of land at the heart of the conflict in Jhalur, Balwinder says the fight will claim many more martyrs.
हम कहते हैं जो ज़मीनों की लड़ाई है, इसमें सिर लगेंगे, इसमें खून बहेगा, ते ज़मीन की ज़मीन प्राप्त करने के लिए शहीदियाँ देनी पड़ेगी, ते वो शहीदियाँ देने के लिए हम तैयार हैं।
Caste structures fortified over generations have ensured that Dalits remain landless and powerless across rural Punjab. Over the last 4 years, many villages like Jhalur have seen caste-based conflicts over the 51,000 hectares of panchayati land that is reserved for them. Balbir Singh, a farmer activist, has been part of many of them.
जमीनों की लड़ाई तेज होगी क्योंकि जमीन से मान सम्मान, उनकी विकास, उनकी तरक्की, उनके बच्चों का भविष्य जो जमीनों के साथ जुड़ा हुआ है।
Punjab's population is made up of 32% Dalits, the largest anywhere in India. But despite their numbers, they are not a political force to reckon with. Fragmented between the Mazhabi Sikhs, Ravidasiyas, Ramdasiyas and Valmikis, there has never been a leader tall enough to mobilize them into a political vote bank like in UP or Maharashtra. Perhaps why the Jhalur uprising hardly draws any political sympathy even in election season.
Hamari mata ji ki maut hui, gharon mein todband hui, bachchon ke sath auraton ke sath barbarta ki gayi, kise bhi political party ne in chunavon ke dinon mein bhi koi sachcha jhootha koi dikhave matra koi bhi party nahi boli. Sattadhari party ne to hamla karwaya hi hai, sattadhari party ko to interest hai isme bhi dalton aur jatton ko aap se chala kar jo jatton ki vote hai us par nigah tikaye hue hain.
The darkness is yet to shed for Bhisham Singh. This is the first time he's entering his shop after it was vandalized by the upper caste mob. His only source of income has fallen to feudal rage. The main culprits behind his wife Gurdev's brutal killing still roam free. The 75-year-old is too disillusioned to vote, but he says he will bow to the wishes of his guru. For Bhisham, like for the rest of the community, the cultural politics of Dalits mediates through the 10,000 deras spread across the state.
Dalits have their own separate deras, which is kind of part of their movement for becoming independent, autonomous, free. So they want to have their own religiosity, which would give them sense of dignity, which is run by them, their own kind of, you know, gurus.
One of the largest deras, the Sacha Sauda, is headed by the self-proclaimed messenger of God, Baba Ram Rahim.
जो दूसरों की जान बचाने के लिए अपनी जान दांव पर लगाता है, वो हैं संत गुरमीत राम रहीम सिंह जी, इंसान।
Busy giving finishing touches to his latest film based on the surgical strikes, his mind-bending lyrics, eye-catching costumes, and gravity-defying stunts may be the butt of many jokes, but he is a serious player in Punjab's politics. With over 70 lakh followers, Ram Rahim is siding with the Akali-BJP combine in this election, ending an 8-year war with the Akal Takht. The seat of the Sikh religious authority had taken umbrage after the rather colourful Ram Rahim dressed up as Guru Gobind Singh for one of his satsangs.
अरे ओ देखना कहीं आम के भुलेखे बॉम्ब ना निकल जाना, पता नहीं चलेगा कितना फटा है और कितना बाकी रह गया।
In Kapurthala, the chief of the Sant Baba Phulnath Dera, Krishan Nath, is harsh with his words. He says Deras, instead of uniting Dalits, have divided them further.
Dalit pehle hi buddhihin hai, balhin hai, sataheen hai, rajheen hai, unko malum nahi. Lekin unko jo andhvishwas mein dal diya jata hai. Hum kehte hain ki hum 1947 se azad ho gaye. लेकिन हम आज़ाद देश के गुलाम लोग हैं. गरीब लोगों की कोई नहीं सुनता, डेरे वाले कोई नहीं सुनता है. बस आते हैं, कहते हैं कि चाय पानी पियो, लंगर खाओ, अपने घर को जाओ, बस इतना ही है, और कुछ नहीं.
49-year-old Stephen Clare is a rare Dalit success story in Punjab. He runs a multi-million dollar tannery business in Jalandhar. His brother is an Akali Dal MLA, but Stephen says his community needs a party of their own.
You should have your own party. When Mr. Babu Kanshiram ji was alive, people have lot of faith in him. So after him, there is a vacuum in Punjab. There are leaders in BSP, but the high command is in UP.
Though the Bahujan Samaj Party is fielding candidates in all 117 seats in Punjab, it has been a spectacular failure in its founder Kashiram's home state. In the last 15 years, the party has not won a single seat in the assembly. With its 19-point Dalit manifesto and promise of a Dalit deputy chief minister, the Aam Aadmi Party is hoping for a clean sweep of the Dalit vote, but that isn't impressing Clare.
When we have a population of 36% in overall Punjab, why not Chamar chief minister? In democracy, whosoever has the biggest number, he must be representing the whole community.
Sera utto umra da saun reha tappave.
Coming up next, why this single-limbed Dalit father sings of giving his daughters a gun in their dowry.
ਮਾਦੀਤੀ ਦਾ ਕੌਲ ਬਾਹ ਬਲਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਦਾਜ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੇਰੇ ਦਾਜ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੇਵੀ ਪਸਤੌਲ ਬਾਹ ਬਲਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਦਾਜ ਵਿੱਚ
ਕਾਂਸ਼ੀਰਾਮ, second only to Ambedkar in the Dalit movement, isn't a forgotten hero in Punjab.
Pyari behan Swarn ko kal tumhara khat mila pad kar dil ko bahut khushi hui.
At his village in Ropar, his sister Swarn Kumar has carefully preserved letters from her brother. The falling out between his family and his political heir Mayawati is now legendary.
Aam janta nahi bhule ki jo leader aa oh bhul gaye paise de lalch vich Mayawati na लालची लोग बनाते, इस करके वो भूल रहे हैं।
मायावती ने धीरे धीरे यही कर लिया कि देश में काशीराम जी कोई नया नेता और पैदा ना कर दे, इसीलिए उन्होंने पंजाब उनका पैतृक स्थान था, पंजाब से और दलित नेता पैदा हो सकते थे।
The family may disagree with Mayawati on her brand of politics, but they agree with her on one point.
मूर्तियां लगाना बहुत जरूरी है, नहीं तो लोग काशीराम जी को भूल जाएंगे। पर सबसे बड़ी बात गलत की मायावती ने अपनी मूर्ति साथ में लगा दी। मायावती को पता है कि मेरे मरने के बाद इस देश में मायावती की मूर्ति कोई नहीं लगाएगा।
This imposing memorial cum residence where Kashiram's family stays has seen several VVIP guests in the last one month. But the BSP is largely viewed as a vote katwa or cutting party with little influence in the state. Is the Aam Aadmi Party then the great Dalit hope in Punjab? Bansingh, a card-carrying Marxist, and now our star campaigner certainly thinks so.
ਸੇਰਾ ਉੱਤੋਂ ਉਮਰਾ ਦਾ ਸੌਣ ਰਿਹਾ ਟੱਪਵੇ ਨਾ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਮੱਕਾ ਕਹਿਣਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਲੱਭਵੇ
At his village in Mansa, Bant Singh sings of the fear every Dalit father carries in his heart. Guns, not gold for dowry, he sings, so our daughters can shoot their harassers. His minor daughter was gang-raped by three Jat Sikhs in 2002. Bant Singh, a landless laborer, then did the unthinkable. He took his daughter's rapist to court and refused to compromise. This is the price he paid for it. In 2006, Bant Singh was attacked by upper caste men carrying axes who chopped off his arms and a leg and left him for dead. He survived and has become a symbol of Dalit resistance in Punjab.
दस लाख रुपए भी देंदे सी मैंने सब कुछ किया भी नहीं लेना हम लोग मैं मूवमेंट का लीडर सीगा एक लीडर नू जब पैसे देते जब उसको पैली देती तो फिर जिहड़े जमे झुग्गी झोपड़ी वाले जमे अनपढ़ दलित ने फिर उन्हां दा तां रोज ती बेटी की इज्जत लुट लिया करनगे उन्हें तो 20,000 रुपए दे के अगला कहिंदा जब एडे बड़े लीडर ने पैसे ले ले थोड़ा तो क्या है मैं पूरा झंडा जगाया
Bant Singh won the case. His daughter is now happily married with two children. His real victory, he says, will come when the party that supported his daughter's rapists is voted out of power.
ਹੁਣ ਕੋਈ ਚਾਂਸ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਰਿਹਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਬਾਦਲ ਨੂੰ 10 ਸਾਲ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਕੈਪਟਨ ਨੇ 10 ਸਾਲ ਕੱਢੇ ਸੀ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਵਾਅਦੇ ਕੀਤੇ ਸੀ ਵੀ ਅਸੀਂ 5-5 ਮਰਲੇ ਪਲਾਟ ਦੇਵਾਂਗੇ
The Dalits of Punjab, regionally segregated and hence fragmented, are waiting for a leader they could call their own.
The BSP that could have been a natural choice for Dalits in Punjab has been a spectacular failure in the land of Kashiram's birth.
With songs of rebellion and a language questioning age-old practices, The Dalits are asserting themselves like never before.
2017 could have been their moment, but lack of effective mobilization means that they will once again be relegated to the political sidelines. Thanks for watching.